A brazen robbery caught on camera, and the suspect is still on the loose. Watch as he jumps through the window of that Human Bean coffee shop in Evans. He threatens the barista, saying he has a gun. She watches, terrified, as he takes the money and runs. 30 seconds later, he comes back to knock on the window. He wants his hat back. The barista had the window locked shut.